Pro dog tip number 7. If a patient is taking lithium for bipolar disease and that patient wants pain relief medications for chronic use, in such patients you cannot use NSAIDs like ibuprofen or naproxen, because NSAIDs increase the renal reabsorption of lithium and increase the concentration of lithium, leading to lithium toxicity. In such patients, what you can do is that you can use acetaminophen for chronic pain management. For more product tips, click on the subscribe button. Thank you.